Hello, good morning, Kuda. Today we will see the OCM subject read number 4, page number 71 is a life of insurance. The life of insurance is the contract between the insurer and insurer whereby the insurer agree in comparable of insurer of the certain sum of the expiry in certain period of the in durable periods of the debt and receiver in reason of the consideration. The insurer of the human life insurance, LIC insurance, whole life insurance, indemnity insurance, term insurance, annuity insurance, money back policy, child insurance, retirement insurance and ULIP policies. The first, whole life insurance. The meaning of life insurance first. Whole life insurance. Whole life policy. Second, endowment insurance. Endowment insurance policy. Third, term insurance policy. Fourth, annuity insurance policy. Annuity policy. Five, money back policy. Money back policy. Six, child insurance. Child insurance. Seven, retirement insurance. Retirement plans. And if you leave policy. The types of insurance policy in the 8 topic. Number 1, whole life policy. Under this policy, whole life of the person to insurance. The insurer cannot be receiving money from the insurance company till he is the alive. The rate of the premium in nominee is low. The money become payable and date of the insurance person in nominee to legal heir the decided in policy of the holder. Second, endowment insurance policy. What is of endowment? The endowment is the insurance taken by the specific period. This policy. Long period, 5 years, 10 years, 20 years of the specific years. The insurance the along the policy the given of the date, the insurance upon the expiry, the specific period in the insurance of the endowment policy. For example, 10 year, 20 year, 30 year policy of the endowment policy. Number 3, term insurance policy. The insurance in the policy take by specific period. Term insurance policy have the lowest premium among the insurance policy. Premium in the fixed of the does not to change during the term of the policy. In case of it untimely date, the deponent in the receiver of the benefit amount the specific term of the life insurance in the agreement of the date of insurance of the health. The number 4, annuity policy. The insurer has been payable to premium in the half of the sum installment. The certain of period time of the insurance receiver of the back in specific in the period called the specific date of onward the either life of the fixed number and years. It is a like a pension payment of the scheme. Number 5, money back policy. What is the money back policy? Money back policy provides the regular percentage in the sum insured during the life of the policy, also guaranteed in benefit full sum of the insurer. Assured the event of the death of the insurer will default the insurer. Generally, money back policy available from the four terms. 12 year, 15 year, 20 year, 25 year and other factors. Number 6, child insurance. The child insurance policy saving the cum investment plan in the design the with child's future financial needs. The child insurance policy allocates up to their dreams. Child insurance policy give up the advantages and short start of the investment in child in the plan right of the term time, the term of the provision, total of the saving. One child is ordered some of the child insurance policy in the intermediate withdrawals of the certain individual factors. Number 7, retirement plan. The saving of investment plan in the product in the insurer come from the during the period and retirement collect of the retirement plan and maturity. Surplus invest of the generating regulatory income scheme of the which refer in the pension of annuity. ULIP policy. ULIP policy can be the unit linked insurance policy. ULIP. U for unit. L for link. I for insurance plan. P for plan. ULIP. The ULIP stands by unit linked the insurance policy. ULIP policy as every proposal in the combined of the benefit life insurance policy and mutual fund of the other factor. Today we will see the life insurance of the policy. Tomorrow we will see the marine insurance. Various policy, time policy, mixed policy, value policy, blanket policy, part risk policy, composite policy, signal vessel policy and field policy of the block property. And then the next, fire insurance of the insurance policy. Today we will see the life insurance of the eight topic. Whole life policy, endowment insurance policy, term insurance policy, annuity policy, money back policy, child insurance, retirement plan and ULIP policy. Thank you so much. Today we will see the stock. Tomorrow the marine insurance of the insurance policies.